Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. Exercise 7.3, question number 4. Find the area of the quadrilateral whose vertices taken in order are -4, -2, -3, -5, 3, -2, 2, 3. So here I have drawn a figure of a quadrilateral ABCD and marked the vertices. First vertex -4, -2, then -3, -5, then 3, -2, then 2, 3. We need to find out the area of this quadrilateral ABCD. How to find the area of a quadrilateral? We know how to find the area of a triangle. So, first you draw any one of the diagonals and make the quadrilateral into two triangles. Now, the quadrilateral ABCD is divided into two triangles. Triangle ABC, first one, and triangle ADC. There are two triangles. We can find the area of both triangles separately, then add. We will get the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. So, let us find the area of triangle ABC first. So, first I wrote the coordinates of the vertices A, B and C. A, -4, -2. B, -3, -5. C, 3, -2. So, this is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. This is x3, y3. Area equal to half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. That is equal to half into -4 into -5 minus -2 plus -3 into -2 minus -2 plus 3 into -2 minus -5. That is equal to half into -4 into -5 plus 2 plus -3 into -2 plus 2 plus 3 into -2 plus 5 minus -2, it is plus 2 minus -2, it is also plus 2 minus -5, it is plus 5. Now we can add the numbers in the bracket and write down. That is equal to half into -4 into -3 plus -3 into 0 plus 3 into 3. That is equal to half into 12 plus 0 plus 9. That is equal to half into 21 equal to 10.5 square units. So we got area of triangle ABC equal to 10.5 square units. Next we need to find out the area of triangle ADC. So the triangle ADC with vertices A -4 -2, D 2 3, C 3 -2. ADC you can consider as ACD or CDA, any way you can take. The order is not important, but you should be very careful in writing the coordinates of the vertices. Area equal to half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. That is equal to half into -4 into 3 minus -2 plus 2 into -2 minus minus 2 plus 3 into minus 2 minus 3. That is equal to half into minus 4 into 5 plus 2 into 0 plus 3 into minus 5. 3 minus minus 2, it is 5. Minus 2 minus minus 2, it is minus 2 plus 2 equal to 0. Minus 2 minus 3, it is minus 5. That is equal to half into minus 20 plus 0 plus minus 15. That is equal to half into minus 35. That is equal to minus 17.5. Here we got a negative value, but I have told you, you no need to consider the positive sign or negative sign. Consider only the numerical value. So the area is 17.5 square units. So we got area of triangle ADC equal to 17.5 square units. So we got area of triangle ABC equal to 10.5 square units and area of triangle ADC equal to 17.5 square units. Area of quadrilateral ABCD equal to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. That is equal to 10.5 plus 17.5. That is equal to 28 square units. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.